That's right, Dan. Number 22 for the Maroon and White years ago, Winston Garland. Well, now he's known as Coach Garland, but it's his son Darius that's turning heads with Brentwood Academy.
Wow.
It wasn't long ago Winston Garland called Hammond Student Center home.
It was so loud, and the student section was right behind the basket, right? So opponents shooting that way, oh, they used to catch it.
In his playing days, Winnie led the Bears to their first ever Division I NCAA tournament.
Played Cleveland State here. My mom and dad were at the tournament, so they sat about three rows up. We ended up beating them and getting an automatic bid. That was probably the most memorable moment.
It's clear Winston Garland has enough basketball memories for a lifetime, or better yet, two lifetimes.
He talks about it all the time, like literally every day. It's really fun. I mean, because I'm Winston Garland's son, but usually I'm Darius Garland.
Back in the late 80s, Winnie was the master of Spoon's Temple of Doom. Now in 2018, it's Winston's son Darius that's headlining the T of C. He's the second-ranked senior guard in the country and will play less than 100 yards from where Winston himself played at the old Hammond Student Center.
I watched some of his film from a couple of games ago. I mean, it's really fun just watching him play. It's funny because we had like the same kind of play style a little bit.
The Bucks selected Winnie in the second round of the NBA draft. He's regarded as one of the greatest Bears of all time. Yet he still might not be the best player in his own house.
He's so much better than I was at this age. He shoots it well, handles well. He's, I humbly say this, he's a chip off the old block.
Tonight, Darius will take the floor at JQH Arena with his father's number 22 jersey hanging in the rafters, possibly topping the Garland's list of cherished memories here in Springfield.
Just dreaming and hoping that, you know, that it would come true and that I'd live to see this day, because it doesn't happen often. A dad has played somewhere and then the son gets a chance to play in the same building, and man, it's been super awesome.
And Dan, not a bad start for the Garlands at all. Darius dropping 29 points in Brentwood's win.